What is up, guys? It's GusGus here, and this time I got myself Minecraft, okay? It's, shout out to my brother for buying Minecraft, okay? Now, I am making a series of Minecraft. Everybody else, oh, Minecraft, blah, 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 blah. But not everybody asks me for Minecraft, but mostly every YouTuber does Minecraft. I decide I'm a Minecraft fan myself, do it myself as well, alright? We are gonna do a survival mode. We're gonna set a goal for ourselves. Beat the game in hard mode with only 2 lives. That's it. I died twice, I'm done. As you can see, it's on survival and hard. This world will have no bonus chests. It will have villages and stuff, but no bonus chests. Bonus chests like to help you start out. Completely hardcore, start out everything, alright? We're gonna see how many videos we can get. Hit that like button if you enjoy, if you're gonna enjoy this, if you think this series deserves a like button. Hit that subscribe button as well for more videos. So yeah, let's get this started. Maybe later I might have a friend join, but he will not get any of my help at first till like a while. So, cause you know, that's not fair. But anyway, let's get this rolling. Shout out to everyone subscribing, you know, awesome. And whoa, the sensitivity is slow. No. Here, no. Hey, nope. Where do I take her? Okay, there we go. No, what are you? There we go. Alright. So, they should be able to give us a map. Like, I'm new to Minecraft. No, I'm not. I know how to do this, and I got a trophy suite. Let me smell the account. Alright. I guess we're going this way. This way. Alright. If some of my friends do not agree with Minecraft, they don't find Minecraft as I do. Yes, I know it's a blocky looking game and all that, but it gets interesting, okay? There's another game I used to play on PC that was like this, except it was mixed with DayZ. Good memories. It was called Unturned. Very cool game. If you have a PC, I recommend trying it out. I hope it gets moved towards next-gen consoles, because that game does deserve next-gen approval. Anyway, yeah. I prefer to stay near water. Not because, you know, be picking all that for water. Actually, I'm gonna kill these sheep, actually. I need the wool, you know? Need their meat and their wool. So I could be able to make myself a bed when I need to. That's 2 more sheep. Yes, animal abuse. So what? 3. Alright, I'm set. For now. Actually, I'm not gonna run. It's gonna waste my anger. Yeah. My goal is to finish this game and be very OP. Later, I'm gonna probably I'm gonna look for seeds and get compliments to the YouTubers who gave me, who I got the seeds from, for islands or like just big, huge, open, better worlds for PS4, right? But for now, we're going with this. Well, I know why I'm making my house. There. Let's do this. Alright. Real quick. I'm gonna get me a oak tree, because I prefer oak. So yeah, in the Minecraft handbook that my brother has, they help a lot, but they're only good for PC. I can see you sent me a message. I will check that soon. I just need to get to safety first, because the sooner, wait, I think this turns night quicker in hard mode. Hope it doesn't. Yeah, but anyway, ooh, I'm just gonna place this there. Yeah, if you enjoy and you have a PS4 and you wish to be part of the YouTube channel, leave your your PSN account down below in the comment section, and just maybe I might play with you. You know, I'm not thinking like I'm top dog, oh, I got a lot of subscribers, I'm happy. No, I like playing with people, right? I'm very social, okay? I will scream like if I'm mad, but I'm not. I just feel mad. Not. I know. Oh, fuck. Yeah, whatever. Jump. Now I gotta sit here and with stupid tutorial. Kyle. Stupid tutorial. See, stairs are very helpful for me. Not the wrong button. Yeah. I mean, like, not bad. This brings back good memories. Back on PS3, I had a ginormous castle. I mean, like an actual fortress, kind of like. So, yeah. Ginormous fortress. And man, was that good. And I killed this sheep because I needed to make my bed. Alright. But thank you, Kaylee, for watching the video. You know. Thank you very much. Thank you. I might be playing with my friend Black Snakes if he decides to. Alright. So far, this is going to be my new home. I'm going to try and make it go all the way out. I should have waited till I grabbed the seeds from that tree. I'm actually going down and get them, actually. I'll go off the way I came, I guess. Alright, sweet. Now. So yeah, leave your PSN down in the comment section. And I guess I'll add. You know? Have more people. The better, the more people, the more social. Instead of me just being alone like a loner. Is that my tree? No. Alright. I do. I don't know how to swim. Oh, I swear, starting over makes me mad. It really does, like, fucking hell. Is this it? Oh, okay. Thank you for saying you're welcome. Where is my tree? I think it's this one. Come on. Oh, I'm gonna start dying of hunger. I need seeds. Oh, come on. Alright. I know. I'm not stupid. Alright. So I'm gonna do one of these. I can't have to place a crafting table. Alright. Sweet. Alright. So yeah, this is going to be a new Minecraft series. I will try and keep these videos about... an hour or 30 minutes, it depends on how you guys want it. I'm gonna try my best to make it as fun as I can until it actually does get fun. What am I doing? Until it actually gets fun. But this is for now. But, yeah, everybody should know what Minecraft is, how Minecraft goes. Yeah, so, I do have multiple games. Most of them are free, so don't judge me. Alright? I do wish to get official games. I want to get Star Wars. Star Wars is a very beautiful looking game. I mean, I wanted the beta so bad. I only got to play it on PC, the beta, but man, it was too good for the PC. But still, that PC made me happy. Alright, 5 trees. Not bad at all. Not bad at all. Now, sit back home. Alright. See. Well, what's gonna be my home? Wow, there's a tree right there. Well, it was a waste of my fucking time. How blind am I? Fuck. I want that cow. I wanna kill it. I want its meat. I wanna make food. But I gotta be a vegetarian, man. Okay. Okay. I'm lost. Oh, wait a minute. Wait, did I go from there? Wait. Wait. What? Is it this way? Wait, it is this way. Okay, I was confusing myself. Alright. Made it up here. For now. And the trees over here. But yes, Minecraft is a fun game. Many people don't understand the meanings of Minecraft. But man, this game will make you happy and mad at the same time. Because you're happy because you're doing a bunch of stuff. But man, do you get angry at this game. Wait, did I plant my seeds? No, I did not. Oh, I need water. I can't plant the seeds without water. Fuck. Wait, is it turning nighttime? There's water right there. I can't make a bucket either. I need iron to make a bucket. No, I gotta make a bed. Sleep off tonight. Come on, sleep. I know how a bed works. Sleep. I need to make a shovel too. I wanna sleep. Wow, that sun goes down fast. I think it's just because of survival mode. And it's on hard. Yeah, at night, it's creepers, zombies, endermen, all that kind of stuff. Oh, man, I'm gonna have to plant these seeds downstairs. I need a hoe. No, not that way, you dirty fucks. She got me a hoe. Alright. For now though, I'm gonna just do this. I need some wood. I mean, not wood, dirt. So I can make myself like a staircase, kinda. Make some, put this here, yeah. I put that there. Yeah, sweet. Alright, perfect. Yeah, that's noticeable. Well, just go plant this down here, I guess. I'm gonna just get over here and plant it. No, I mean, you guys are some thirsty people. Come in, calm down. Come on, climb. Oh, I always love making houses up on the hills, on mountains and stuff. It's like the best places ever. Messages for days. Alright, get back to work. Oh, my hunger is going down. I'm gonna start. Wait, I have apples. This will last me a while. Wow, barely. Alright. Let's get this done. You know, so I'm making the home. The sucks at home. No, very sucks. Parkour. Sweet. Alright, now. Alright, I gotta be very careful. Fuck gravel. I'm not jumping for that. Yep. Oh god. This music is just relaxing, man. I mean, like, just listen to it. trees. You know what? I'm gonna make this all level out. I prefer to be flat on one level. Yeah, okay. You would do that to me too, wouldn't you? Fucking crappy dirt. Alright. Minecraft will put you to sleep. It's not always actiony. Only when it gets actiony do you like God to this game. Like, boy. Why? Oh, God. Once I find iron, this will be a very good home. Is it ready yet? No, my farm's not ready yet. I'm not sprinting, I forgot. Okay. And I also don't like it, like, overlapping, kind of. Like, not overlapping, like, going over stuff. Because what that causes is gonna get dark and it's gonna make it easier for monsters to spawn underneath it. I don't like that. That's just not good with me. Okay, I'm actually gonna start like making a bunch of stuff. These trees are gonna take forever to grow. So we got, if you guys don't know the separation of Minecraft, how it goes, we got the forest biome, the snow biome, pretty sure I saw the desert biome. Yeah, desert biome over there. I guess this area is like the mountainous biome and then the jungle biome. So this is like the plains flat biome, but in mountain form, I guess. But it's mostly like this if it's flat. But anyway. Ooh. Alright. Grow. I gotta start making a chest too. This is so not gonna work. Okay. I'm pretty sure. Oh, stone. I'm gonna cut this tree down, actually. Get me what I need. Come on. Give me this tree. Well, this means this song's new. Never heard this before. I'm literally raising my eyebrows right now to this song. Like, I've never heard it before. I mean, just listen to it. It ended. God damn it. No. See, it's weird. What kind of stuff is that? Wait, did it drop apple? No, it's not. I'm dropping everything but an apple. Just hate me, don't you? Whatever. Alright. Still not ready. Look at that. Sexy. Alright. See the thing about this area though? I mean, look at it. That's not good. Big drop. Ooh. More seeds. I mean, saplings. I'm gonna wait till all these grow and then start chopping. But for now, I got more wood. Let's start making a chest here. Start planting, you know, making the platform of the house. I will later name this house. I know a perfect name for this mountain. Mount Olympus. Oh, history up in this bitch. Alright, now, looks like I got what I need, most of it. The main thing is a pickaxe. More tools. It makes sense. Time to mine. Legitness. Once I get my stone, off I go to start mining. Well, not mining, I'm gonna wait till like my upstairs area, like up here is perfectly set. Once I have crap before, actually I do have to mine because I gotta get the iron to make the farm. So I'm definitely not going all the way down there. Back and forth, I don't like that. I think I should make my house out of dirt first. What do you guys think? Make it out of dirt first, or, you know, stone? Your guys' choice, dirt or stone? Or should I wait for just wood completely? In the meantime, I'll wait for the response. Okay. Jump here. I wouldn't be here without you guys, you know. You guys make everything good for me. Hey, YouTuber ass, thanks for them subscribers, you know. Always. By the looks of it, you guys are saying stone. One person said stone. Let's see. Or is it dirt? Sorry, no, I read that wrong. Dirt. I'm stupid, I'm mistaken. Alright, I don't know how long the video's been out yet. How about, I believe it's like 20 minutes. Yeah, at like the 30 mark rank, I guess, will be the end of the first episode. So, around there. Wait, it's turning night. Yeah, it is, I gotta hurry. Alright, let's start making this house. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, come on. No. The stress is real. Yeah, okay, that's how you place the door. You're a retarded game? Nope. Just please. I'm not ready to die yet. Come on. Please. I'm half a meat stick right now. Oh, sleep. That's it. Just sleep, just sleep, just sleep, just sleep, just sleep. Daytime. My farm store isn't ready. I don't want my meat stick to go. What was that? So I heard something move. Oh, why did I place the dirt there? I don't want to jump because that's gonna waste my meat stick. My headphones are fucking with me. Oh, that reminds me. I forgot to tell you guys, there are temples. I think it's only in the snow biome. I mean, the jungle biome over there and the desert biome. There's temples and those hold like treasures and stuff, man. And then there's usually like the end thingy, like the end portal and stuff. Those, that it makes sense. The end of the game. I get there, defeat the, my eyes are fucking with me, defeat the end dragon and mission complete. I mean, series done. Well, this first series. But little, I'll change, I'll mix it up just a little bit. Probably. My meat sticks! No! No, please, 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 please. No! Oh, wait a minute. This is hardcore. I think I die from hunger. No, 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 no. I can't die already. Come on, maybe it can give me what I need. Come on, 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 come on. This is the newbiest way to die already. Come on, come on. Give me an apple, please. No. I want stupid seeds. No. The series just can't end right now. That's so noob-like. Oh, God. Please make it. Please live. Please live. Please live. Please live. Yep, I figured. Yep. First death, okay. Well, that sucks. Where's my map? No. No. I need it. I need my map. It's gone. No, it's gotta be down there. And this music just makes it worse. No, come on. No, 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 no. No, no. No, 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 no. Oh, no. Oh, I'm stuck too. That's not right, man. No, I can't. I could. Ah, fuck. I can't leave now because I'm scared that I'll get lost. I mean, yeah, this map isn't infinite, which means that's a good thing, actually. But still, it's a big map. It's not fair. Man. Fucking first death. Well, you know what? Fuck this damn thing. Piss me off and shit. Alright. I guess finish building our house out of dirt. Yeah, you know what? Fuck. Just do this shit. Alright. I think I'm gonna make it one bigger. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. I don't know if this. Oh, I don't have a shovel. Two shovels. Sweet. Perfect. Fucking hell, man. Starving to death counts in hardcore mode. Well, hard mode. Because in normal doesn't count. But this isn't normal, it's hard. Because that's what almost every YouTuber puts it on. Frustration. My first death. Alright. I'm gonna need torches too. Still not fair though. First episode already died, so not fair. Nah. Alright, that's how it's gonna look. And I guess so. At least like that's good. Three doors, that'll help. Well, that's how it's gonna look for now. I just gotta go get sand, and I gotta get stone. Let me do this real quick. Okay. Almost near the end of the video. I'm just finished doing what I need to do here. making my stone, I believe. I mean, my stone. My furnace. From there, I start making a bunch of stuff. Once we unlock fire, everything changes, just like the caveman. Fire. All we have to do is unlock fire, which I am about to do, which is going to be very helpful. Alright. That looks so weird. Here we go. Hot topic. Ah, I see what they made there. Ah, it's catchy as fuck. I know how to use a furnace. Half of this. Make charcoal. In the meantime, while I wait, I'm still cutting down trees. Again. Oh, my trees grew. Yay. Honestly, I'm just not happy. I already died. That means I have to be like extremely on my feet now that I died on the first episode. That's shameful. I just need to drink bleach, man. You know, it's not right. But I will survive. Yeah. I can survive. Blah, blah, blah. Something else. Whatever. Okay. Now. Give me my tree. I need my green. My cash. You know. Go. Wait. It turns light very often in this game. I forgot. But either that or it's just because it's on hard mode. Okay. To avoid me jumping over the edge and like taking fall damage, I decided to do that. It's done already? That was quick. There we go. Come on. Wait, what is that? Oh, it's a tree. Come on. Perfect. That's night numero dos. No. How do you keep track of any nights? I don't know how many nights. But yeah, charcoal is very important. And my gardens, that's my map. I miss it. Alright. I need to get more dirt. Dirt is life. Dirt is love. Alright. So. I believe I'm reaching near the end of the video, I think. Alright. No, that's not a perfect way to end the video. Now is it? I think I need a sword. Don't you guys agree? Let me take a good think. Like, what's a good way I should end the video? Think. Oh, whatever. Okay. Well, I guess I will end it. I can make a sword. If I make sticks. Perfect Minecraft ending. Alright. If you guys enjoyed the video, hit that subscribe button, like the video, share it to your friends, and I will see you guys in the next video. Adios. You know, like goodbye in Spanish.